I coded an entire ad in just one video where I showed absolutely every single of my videos in one scene. But let's start from the beginning. One day I was just
hanging around
and suddenly this idea just pounded in my head. I turned on my PC, opened Blender and tried to add all my videos using image as planes. But Blender was like completely froze and crashed. That's when I realized adding everything at once is not an option. It will be better to load them in parts. But adding them manually and animating each one separately, yep. No thanks. So I made a decision. I needed a script that could load videos in batches and give me an easy way to animate them all at once. So I turned to something that knows way more about coding than I do. ChatGPT. I wrote, yo, here's idea, make it work. And it kinda did. But it made so many mistakes that I had to argue with it a little bit and fix parts of the code manually. But hey, now I have an add-on that helps me load my videos and even animate them. But Blender was still freaking out with that many videos. At least now it didn't crash immediately, it just lagged like crazy. So I had to turn to another smart board. Optimization. My idea was simple. Instead of adding hundreds of individual videos, I will merge all of them into one video and then just tell each plane which part of the video to play. But again, doing it manually, bruh, no. So... it wrote me another script that combined all my videos into a single file and even updated the add-on to work with the new logic. So now, the scene lags less, Blender doesn't crash. So yeah, my optimization wasn't enough. Let's optimize it even more! I thought, what if I take the video, convert it into images, like literally, frame by frame, and use them instead? So, here I wrote the script to turn the video into images instead. I updated the add-on, and guess what? It worked! Finally! After all these years. Hours. I'm just a little bit dramatic. In the viewport, I only see the first frame. But when I render, each plane plays its own piece of the video using images. This way the scene doesn't lag, and I can actually animate everything properly. So I just did my animation, some compositing magic, rendered everything and posted it everywhere. Conclusion. If you ever thought about making crazy things just to make your life easier, do it. It's totally worth it. I'm done. If you're still here, hit all the buttons, maybe check out my other videos, like, come on, you know the drill.